Hi. For this problem, we are given a relationship for the x velocity